think they're going right into it.
It's already game two, and I think that it's a lot of people kind of counterpick Sheik against Marth, but Cesar is a good enough Marth where you can't just counterpick the character and expect to win. So. Also, Pulse is pretty decent at the Ditto, I think, from what I've seen, so I'd expect him just to stay Marth, at least just try to learn it, but I guess he really wants to win. But if you are going to counterpick, this is the way to go, pretty much. Pick Dreamland. Let's see. The pulse is pretty fast, but basically what happens is, so far what I've seen is Chris is kind of just jumping in the air, and he's just like doing really good aerial drift to stop pulse from getting in. Like, he just jumps and then reads pulse's movement and then either fast falls or doesn't fast fall, or like pulls forward or pulls backwards, or I don't know. It's not really happening right now though. Also, Cesar pretty much always approaches with down tilt, so if you just avoid down tilt, which is like hard, but yeah, you should stay Marth. I don't really know a lot about stages in Marth, to be honest, but this is pretty even. Like, I think if you're trying to cheese out a win, you go Yoshi Story. Like, you're not confident in your neutral. You're just kind of hoping they mess up. Support throw DI or something. Ooh, that was pretty good. Actually, Marth's side B isn't that safe. Like, even if you hit it, it's kind of not that good. So, you can kind of just, like... Like, even as Marth, you can up B, you can spam up B and get around it. Oh my god, this combo. Oh. Okay, if you got that hard tech chase, it would have been such a good combo. But you got the soft hit. There, I think up throw is better. Like, at least when I talk to Hybrid and, people, up throw is better. That one's kind of tricky, but I think you grab the ledge there, because he couldn't make it on stage. That was a good edge guard. Oh, he's in a bad spot. Oh. If he did that force smash slightly earlier, it would have been dead. You kind of... The way I time it is I listen for the uppie. Like, as soon as I hear it, I kind of do it. Not like as soon as I hear it, but like... You have like a little... I don't know. It's hard to explain. I just kind of watch Ken versus Azin. Oh, I can't believe he missed that. I think if he did down tilt to up tilt there, it would have been better, cut everything. But he did like forward air or something. It was a little slower. I also use more up tilt, up airs to like keep him in the air, but maybe it's not that good. That was a really good forward tilt. He's gonna wave dash forward down tilt. Oh, just kidding. Now when he's in the corner. When he's in the corner, he jumps. When he's like under pressure, Cesar wave dash forward down tilt out of the corner. Oh my god, those down tilts. Nice. That was really good by Pulse. Oh, that was interesting. I think he should have just stayed on stage in forward smash. I'm a big believer in forward smash though. You don't have to do it that way. Oh, what the? That was weird. Alright.